Hey everybody, I have Greta here. I just did her sister Stella, and she was amazing. I love her. This is Miss Greta. I put her on my table, and she's already giving me kisses, y'all. You seen that? Did you ever give me a kiss? Now this is my first time doing them, so we will see how she does. She did. Her sister did absolutely phenomenal. I think she'll be fine. So we're going to do the same thing we did on her sister, on her, which we did a one cone with a nine blade underneath. I know. What am I doing to you, huh? Nothing bad, it's just sometimes when you have hair that's callousy, you just have to know, so that's why you don't cut it too short, because otherwise when it grows back, it's going to go back funny.
It looks really good.
I mean, you can see where her calyx are, but the way this cuts, it just makes it lay nice.
Hey, little baby. You little doggy in there? There you are. Oh, thank you.
Your sister was stingy with the kisses, so I had to steal them. Shave her pads and her private areas. Oh, okay. Her pads don't really need shaving either. Mama might have taken them somewhere to just get them bathed. Her tips of her ears. Brush all this to the side. Hold on. Shit, can't do that sideways. So I'm not gonna do that. You're gonna do your chin. Thank you. two little doodles left. Well, I have a big doodle and a mini doodle.
Hi, puppy. What you doing, Bubby?
Bring it up just a little bit. It's okay. Scissors. Got everything we need. Toes out. These toes are pretty short. And she doesn't care about the burning either. Maybe it's just this grinder because it's quiet. Yeah, I can scissor it, but it's less scissoring than I have to do, so why wouldn't I do it? Shaker Cooper Duper. I got a Shaker Cooper Duper. And you got a little bit more tail than your sister. I'm going to shave up the base of the tail. Get everything around it. Shave up. And the bottom of the tail. I'm going to strip off all this nonsense. Look like it's striving.
Yes. all these little bowls. The hairy bowls. You do a very pretty girl. No. We're almost done. And I'm gonna go with Jackson. I gave him quite the talk for today. I think he wants to go home.
Merchant on the oh yeah, I don't even know, my girl, I just tripped on the moon. Her top knot is a little bit long here. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to brush it up. Now with a pair of thinning shears. Stop. And a scissor. Move my fingers up, but I'm going to turn just above my fingers. Hold my ears. Here, stick it out from underneath the side and then trim it. It'll blend it in a lot better. Put your hair up. If you see any hair that's sticking out of the circle that you're trying to make, trim it. Don't be so heavy-handed though. And then you're not going to get the cut that you want. It's going to be a lot shorter. But you can see the difference. See, the left side was done. Yeah, this side was done, but this side wasn't. You can see the difference. Now we're going to do this. This to that side. Oh, your little tongue sticking out is so stinking cute. Oh my god, you're so stinking cute. That is so freaking cute. I'm just gonna scissor all this hair that's sticking out above her, on top of her nose. Hair's here. I'm just holding her ear up because I don't want to make it uneven. Brush your sides up. Her hair's all funky. Thank you.
Yeah.
Do you know about how much longer Estella and Grant have?
I just finished. I was just about to call. She can come pick them up.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. This little holiday Thanksgiving bow. Just wanna make sure everything looks nice and neat. Hey, Miss Stella. Stella. She don't want everyone to look, but she looked when I turned the camera on. Well, thanks for watching, y'all. Bye.